Chill out for chill tonight. And by chill, I mean his rear tires. I swear, the louder y'all get, the crazier he gets.
From the bottom to the top.
This is where we have to end. Please don't try this at home. This is an experienced stuntman with years of practice and a sheer lack of care for his vehicle. If any of y'all saw the truck race from Eldora, there was a lot of that going on out there.